Alright, today take about 25 minutes. Alright, today take about 25 minutes. Two rounds of shadow, 2 3-minute rounds warming up, 2 3-minute rounds warming down. The first and last rounds just on the feet, just move the feet, and in the middle bit, so we're going to be 30-second intervals. Legs, arms, and core stuff. All right, let's go. So, 3 minute rounds, 2 3-minute rounds, shadow. Use your own timers or follow along with me. Right, just the feet, just the feet. Foot and head movement for the first round. Seconds, speed it up a little bit. One more round of shadow, and then we start the circuit. So punches as well now. Thank you. picking up the pace a little bit, speed it up a bit. Halfway. Last minute, pick it up. Everything's combinations now. And time, rest. Right. So you don't need no equipment. You've only got 30 second break now. Four and a half minutes in total, and we're having a 30 second break. Right, so just follow along. It's gonna be legs for a minute and a half, arms for a minute and a half, and core for a minute and a half. Right, get ready. We're gonna start. Just simple squats. Right, so the squats. Just focus on keeping your back straight and your feet flat. All the way down, all the way up. Legs straight at the top. Right, now squat, but it's only halfway up. So you go down, don't straighten your legs fully. Just halfway up. Right, now squat and hold it down at the bottom. Lowest you're going to be is hips level with your knees. Don't go right down to the floor, even if you're flexible enough to do that. That's going to make it easier. Right, now on the arms, right, press ups. All the way down, all the way up to your arms are fully extended. Whatever pace you can do, but make sure they're good press ups. Now half press ups, so you only go, you start down here and just go up a little bit. Sit ups, all the way back, all the way up and touch your toes. any of these exercises that you can't do, just do an easier version or a version with a smaller range of movement. Everyone should be able to do some version of these exercises in this first set. Crunches now. So here, a much smaller movement, but keep it going. Hold yourself up in this sort of V position. Then we've got a 30 second break after this. If you can't do your legs straight, just bend your legs a bit. Still working the same muscles. If you can't do it sat up, just do it laid down with your legs raised. And rest. So we've got a 30 second break. It's going to become, some of the exercises might become more explosive and more tricky. If you can't do any exercise of the next two sets, just go back to the ones we did in the first set. It's basically an exercise with full movement, an exercise with short movement, and an isometric exercise where you hold. Right, same as we did in the first one, go back to the legs, but squat jumps. So just come off the floor a bit. Not that high, just keep it going. Legs fully straight, come off the floor. Low squat jumps. You're still squat jumping, but you're not straightening your legs. Hold it with your knees bent, squat position. Ups, but you jump, just your arms, not your legs, leave your feet on the floor. So just push a little bit harder so your hands come off. Now crocs, just your arms, you stay low, make your arms go off the floor. Hold yourself in the press-up position with your arms bent. Your back again, sit up, twist up and twist. Right, and a half since he got down and up. Never fully up, never fully down. Sometimes you do this with weights on your feet to hold your feet down, but it's actually quite hard to do it with just your feet and to try and keep your heels on the floor. It's quite tricky. Don't come all the way up. And V, the V position again, hold it. And after this, we got a 30 second rest. So like I said, the exercises get trickier, you can't do them, go back to the ones you did in the first round, alright? Last one now, before we start warming it down. Yeah, it's all going to be more explosive, so follow along where you can, where you can't. Go back to the old stuff. Right, first one's going to be tuck jumps, knees up to your chest. Next one, jumping lunges where you swap over. And hold. Like we did before. Right. On these butterfly press ups now, your whole body comes off the floor. And crook jumps, whole body. Your legs come off too. Then hold the press up position, arms bent at 90 degrees. Right, on your back, got pike sit-ups, or V-sits. my side crunches that go to the side of your foot as far as you can. Try and keep your feet pressed into the floor. And then hold that V position again. Rest 30 seconds, then repeat what you did at the start. Two rounds of shadow. First one at a good pace, last one just moving the feet. You did that circuit properly to the best of your ability, should have been very hard. Most circuits, if they're easy, it's not because the circuit's easy, it's because you're cheating. Yeah, so we're back on these 3 minute rounds now. I'll start at a decent pace. Halfway. Last minute. Last 10. Time, rest. Right, last round just on the feet. Last round, shadow with just your feet. Right, guys, it's your feet now. We'll gradually slow it down throughout the round, and then we'll stretch. One minute. Halfway through, start maybe slowing it down a little bit. If you're not moving your feet, then move your upper body. Last 10 seconds. And time, rest. Right, now let's go through the stretches. One leg out, one leg back. 30 seconds on each. Reach forward as far as you can. And the other leg. Both legs. Feet together. sit back. One leg up, reach through, grab the knee, grab the top of the shin on me, pull it in. Pull it in as far as you can. And the other side. Over on your front. Kneel down, crawl your hands forward as far as you can. Kneel up, one arm across, pull it in as far as you can. And the other side. That's it. See you on Wednesday.